Is it going to rain today or is it going to stay fine? And the question is, how can you tell? Answer is, one easy way is to measure the air pressure. If it is rising and the pressure is high, chances are it will be a fine day. If the pressure is falling, it's more likely to be wet, windy and dull. And the instrument that measure air pressure are called barometers. Today in this video, we have 10 interesting facts about this amazing invention barometer you didn't know. Before we get ready to go, show us some love by hitting that red subscribe button and make your YouTube experience more magical. Number 1. Evangelista Torricelli is credited as the inventor of barometer. Torricelli was the student of Galileo. In the beginning of 1600s, the original barometer appeared. Torricelli used the vacuum concept to measure the air pressure. Number 2. Torricelli did not face any great barrier when he wanted to invent this tool. He was aware with all notes from his teacher, the weight of the air in the atmosphere was gauged by using water in the first barometer design. Number 3. This instrument is named from two Greek words in 1665. The meaning of the words is measuring weight. It fits the function of the barometer for it uses to measure air pressure and weight. Number 4. The two main types of barometers used for meteorology are the aneroid barometer and the mercury barometer. An aneroid barometer is a barometer without liquid invented by Lucien Vidi in 1844. An aneroid cell in the barometer expands or contracts as a result of changes in external air pressure. A mercury barometer is usually a 3-foot high glass tube closed at one end with a reservoir of mercury open at the other. Atmospheric pressure changes the level of the mercury in the column. Number 5. The main types of barometers are water-based barometers, mercury barometers, vacuum pump oil barometers, aneroid barometers and barographs. Number 6. Some cell phones have aneroid barometers built in, such as the iPhone 6 smartphone, the Samsung Galaxy S3 to S6 models and the Galaxy Nexus. The aneroid barometer does not use mercury. Number 7. When used for weather forecasting, decreasing air pressure usually is a sign of stormy, windy or rainy weather, while slow rising air temperature is a sign of dry and calm weather. Number 8. After the invention of this tool, it was not popular. It took 25 years for the tool to be popular among the private society. This weather instrument was created in decorative design to make sure that it can fit the decoration at home. Therefore, the furniture makers and clock makers designed it well. Number 9. Barometric pressure can be reported in several different measurement units, including NHG, means inches of mercury, used mostly in the US, MB, millibars, commonly used by meteorologists, PA, pascals, worldwide SI unit of pressure, and ATM, atmospheres, pressure of air at sea level when temperature is 59 degrees Fahrenheit. Number 10. Although mercury barometers are accurate, they contain mercury, which is not safe because it is a very poisonous form of liquid metal. The aneroid barometer was created to make barometers safer for use. Aneroid barometers are commonly used in small aircraft and in homes, as well as boats or other places where mercury is not safe. Guys, if you like this information, please like this video too and please subscribe our channel for more informational and interesting videos. Thank you for watching.